Boxing heavyweight David Tour has announced three fights over 84 days beginning in February.
That's right. The Tour Moneta's first fight is against former world champion Bruce Seldon in Atlantic City, USA. Marama Papau has more details on that story and other news.
David Tour made the announcement of his tour de force at Māori Television, who are screening all three fights.
You know, it's to honour my situation, obviously my contract with Māori Television, and the good side of it, you know, I'm going to stay busy, you know, stay active, you know, be in the best shape.
The fight against Bruce Seldon's on February the 7th. Then, in March, he'll fight in New Zealand against Friday Ahunanya, who also beat Shane Cameron. The third fight will be in Hawaii in May against an as-yet-unnamed opponent. The fight's kept Tour busy and opens the possibility of another title shot, although Tour's playing it cool.
The reminder for me is don't look too far ahead. You know, don't look at getting opportunity to fight for a world title. You know, look at each fight as a title fight.
In the meantime, a training camp in Florida beckons, and definitely no big family feast this Christmas.
There will not be any gongaris at Christmas for David, I'm afraid, so he is going to be starting training soon, so I'm sorry, David, no gongaris. I'll be watching his type very closely.
In Otara, elderly and disabled Pacific people were honoured as part of the International Day for Disabled People, organised by the Vakatau Tour Group. It's about keeping up the momentum of support for disabled people built up in recent years.
Common sense tells us that as a community, certain elements of our Pacific community are marginalised. And if you are faced with a disability or you're getting older in age, you know, there's good research, good evidence that elderly people get more marginalised and disabled people get further marginalised. So, you know, these days like today is an opportunity.
The Samoan Sports Association handed out their junior scholarships last month. Out of 85 applicants, 16 scholarships were awarded. The young men and women who won represent sports as diverse as canoe polo to surf life-saving.
Congratulations to you, young ones, and the awards for senior Samoan sportspeople will be held in Auckland this weekend. We'll bring you highlights in a few weeks' time.
Yeah, really look forward to seeing that one.